Hello students, let us continue our topic of trigonometry. In our previous class we have solved numericals and today also we will solve numericals of exercise 8.4. Now see, our question is tan theta by 1 minus cot theta plus cot theta by 1 minus tan theta is equals to 1 plus sec theta cos theta. So first what we have to do, we will take LHS. As we used to do. Okay, so our LHS is tan theta by 1 minus cot theta plus cot theta by 1 minus tan theta. What we have to do, just let us arrange this. This tan theta, we can write this tan theta as sine theta by cos theta by 1 minus cos theta by sine theta. Okay, similarly plus this one, cot theta. Cot theta can be written as cos theta by sine theta by by 1 minus this tan theta. Again, this is written as sine theta by cos theta. Okay, now what we have to do here, let us arrange this. Sine theta by cos theta. Okay, here this can be written as you take the LCM. So here it will be sine theta, okay, by sine theta minus cos theta. Okay, similarly plus cos theta by sine theta, okay, into cos theta by cos theta minus sine theta, cos theta minus sine theta. Okay, now what we have to do here, just we will multiply sine square theta by cos theta, okay, and sine theta minus cos theta. Similarly, here cos theta into cos theta, this becomes cos square theta by sine theta and cos theta minus sine theta. Now what we have to do, here we are observing that sine theta minus cos theta and here cos theta minus sine theta. If we will take minus common, here see, first we will take here 1 by, we will take 1 by sine theta minus cos theta common. Okay, so if we will take 1 by sine theta minus cos theta common, then what is left here? Sine square theta by cos theta. Okay, sine square, see, if we have taken this one, sine square theta, okay, sine square theta by cos theta, sine theta minus cos theta. So here 1 by sine theta minus cos theta we have taken common. So what is left here? Sine square theta by cos theta. Okay, and here minus, okay, minus cos square theta by sine theta. Is that okay? Because here we have taken minus common, so this becomes sine theta minus cos theta. Now see here, this 1 by sine theta minus cos theta. Okay, now just let us take the LCM. Sine cube theta, okay, minus cos cube theta and here sine theta cos theta. Okay, now see what we have to do. Here we can use a cube minus b cube. So here 1 by sine theta minus cos theta, okay, and a cube minus b cube, a minus b, a minus b, again a square sine square theta, a cube minus b cube, a minus b, a square plus a b sine theta plus cos square theta, okay, by what? Sine theta into cos theta. Now see here, what we have to do here, see, this sine theta minus cos, this sine theta minus cos theta, this get cancel whole term. So here sine square theta plus cos square theta, 1 plus sine theta into cos theta by sine theta into cos theta. Now see, just you arrange this, 1 by sine theta into cos theta. So 1 by, we can write 1 by sine theta into cos theta plus sine theta into cos theta by sine theta cos theta. Okay? So, what we have to write here, 1 by sin theta, that is cosec theta, 1 by cos theta, that is sec theta, and this sin theta cos theta by sin theta cos theta, this get cancel plus 1. So, what we have to write, 1 plus sec theta into cosec theta, which is equals to RHS. This only we want to prove. Okay, see. Let us see this once again. See, we have arranged tan theta as sin theta by cos theta and cot theta as cos theta by sin theta. Similarly, for cot theta, cos theta by sin theta, 1 minus sin theta by cos theta. Again, we have solved, taken the LCM, and after calculating, we got here 1 plus sin theta cos theta by sin theta cos theta. So this again we have to arrange because we want RHS, 1 by sin theta into cos theta plus sin theta cos theta by sin theta cos theta, 1 by sin theta cosec theta, and 1 by cosec theta sec theta plus 1. This is only our RHS. So we can write here this cosec theta sec theta plus 1, and as our RHS is 1 plus sec theta into cosec theta. So this much for this class, and other problem we will solve in the next class. Till then, have a good day.